I'm recording, by the way. There we go. Okay, we're all set. First thing I gotta do, get money. By 9, I guess. Money. That's for later. Snowhead. And there he goes. Alright. Of course. Faster if I do it like this. Well, that mitigated the damage somewhat. Why is that a thing? Him being able to do that. Like, he turns his body into spikes when he's going up a mountain. When he's going super fast. Come on, game! Really? Fine, I'll run it. What the? I need to get up there, game. Fine. What is this camera? Stop aiming at stuff. Seriously, what is this camera angle? No wonder I'm messing up. Made it. I don't have any. Oh, never mind. Magic? Yes, I have half magic. On. I have time for this. Come on. Where are we going in? You're annoying me! You're making me waste time here! And I realized that I didn't slow down time. To slow down time. That would explain why I'm already at noon. Wait, what?
Oh, no, no.
Come on, what the? What's that? Oh, that's a bomb. Wow, it's just throwing everything at me now. I hate this fight. Why do you do that? Wow. I really hate that fight. need to find out where the powder came. Seems like time has stopped. Oh my. No time to lose. I don't know why I bother trying to do that. I don't know why I tried to use Goron Mask to go faster when I can just run this thing. What is wrong with this? I thought all the snow melted. What is this? Why is there still snow? Get this snow out of here. Get it all out of here. No, really, get it. Get it. Who sells powder cakes? The most famous one. Don't sell them to me, right? One thing. Yep, welcome to this. Where is the Goron racetrack? Because I don't see. Alright, what's on? Okay. I don't know where this thing is. Where this track is. My problem. This whole ordeal. Oh, I think I see it now. Oh my goodness. Come on! Wow. Are you kidding me? Wow, that is so dumb. I don't. Is it this way? No, that's it. Wow. I can't believe this. Probably would have made it if I didn't get hit, and it would have threw the thing up there. Why would you talk to me knowing that I have to go immediately. I don't like it. I hate doing things like this. I really do. So it's bad enough in it was bad enough doing like things like this, like pretty much timer stuff in Ocarina of Time, but this just takes it on a whole new level. Come see it. Come see what? Yeah, because then in the future I can, I don't have to do this. I can just grab one and go. To jump off the cliff. Really? I'm just gonna... No.
Hmm.
Okay, now we just gotta do one last thing. Run away! Wait, what? Yep. And the race. Get out of here. Go away. Go away. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on! I don't even know which way I'm supposed to go. That's the problem with this. What the? Come on. I see that's gonna be a while. Yeah. I see it's gonna be fun. Get out of my way! Get out! Why? I can't do it. And the worst part is, I have to win this by the first night. If we fail this, we have to do everything over again. Not everything, I think. I probably... There it is. Wow. I could have gotten ahead if I would have hit that. Come on, game! What is this? I hate racing in these games. They don't even make sense half the time. How am I supposed to get past them all if they're always on me? Oh, there we go. It's the prize. Oh, we won the race. Huh. Look at that. Means I can get it finally. I can get my sword! A real sword, not one that's doing, like, one damage. Please be... Oh, hello. Regular sunrise. Okay. Yeah. There it is. Yeah. So I can only swing it for 100 times. It's kind of like I knew that he was gonna. Yep. Nice. Wildly. I'm back tomorrow morning. Yeah. It's a three.
Yeah, this takes all our days to do.
Thank you. It doesn't look that impressive, actually. It will never break. Means I have... Oh. Okay. Even though that was... Anyway, that was fine. Ow. So yeah, I had the most power. I had my strongest sword. Thankfully. I wonder what I can do now. Can we get more heart pieces? Cause I wouldn't mind a couple more hearts. So yeah. I didn't want to talk to you. Not who I want it. I didn't even want to bother you. Mainly going down here for money. Money, 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 money.
I think I can go to whatchamacallit now.
Give me that money! All the money.
I can get 2 part pieces.
If we want to do that. So. We'll have to restart the clock, though. If any problem. So let's do that. Take a look. Yes. All right. The only problem is that. So yeah, we're gonna lose everything, but it's... Alright. First thing we'll do. Wrong way. Nope, that's fine. Please let me buy from this guy. Oh wait, you don't have to... We're gonna need that for later.
Now I can buy a bomb.
for later. Dun, dun, dun. Where are you gonna stop me, huh? Can't stop me. Kinda look like Death Mountain. Wait, that's the swamp. The swamp has Death Mountain? Or at least a carbon copy of it? That's what it is, it's a carbon copy. It's not even called Death Mountain, it's probably called something else. Ow. Oh. Okay. What? So I have to do that. I have to free Epona. That's kind of why they're giving you... That's kind of why they give you access to the powder keg. Because they know that it's like... Oh! You're supposed to use it to open up what you thought. Okay. We'll just go over there. Look around. Run away! Oh. Nice. Exactly, as long as it's open to traffic, then it becomes... Look, it's a what's coming? Mm-hmm. What are they? They steal all the cows, right? You said do it in 2 minutes, so why am I doing it in one? Can't see. Yeah, we actually have to do this in order to get our horse. How does it know? Tonight at 2. Gotta protect the cows, guys. Guess we can do that, right? Right, where's... Where's her sister at? Oh, she must have gone into town.
It's 9 in the morning. We'll have stuff to do.
Let's do it! Mm. Oh, hi! Ready to do this? Oh, now we remember. If we fail this, that explains what happens to her. But she'll hide out in the barn. She'll stay in the barn to protect the cows, but she'll also get kidnapped.
Let's see if there's a way to do this. I would hope. Gotta be it. This seems complicated.
What the? Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Oh my god, they're aliens. Zelda has aliens in it. Oh, I have to... Alright, let's go. I can't believe this is a thing. Yeah, I could do this faster than what, I could do this faster since it's, I don't even need the horse, I just... I can just run behind. And I got plenty of arrows. Oh boy, I can't believe we gotta wait until... Hold off until... Bunnyhood kind of breaks this. (Clears throat) And I inverted the song, so that's... I'm just gonna hold off for another... Looks like a minute and a half. Can I? No, I can't. Pretty much 15 more seconds, I guess? I see the sun! Comes the sun. Here comes the sun. There we go. 3, 4. What?
Wait. Hang on a sec. I have 4 bottles. And there's still one more to get. Huh. Box on the inside. Thank you.
No, you gotta protect the cows. Hang on a sec.